Hey, today I am going to review an Android game called Shadow Fight 2. This 2D game is awesome. Don't hate it because it's 2D. The fights are awesome and cool, I think. I think it will be cool for you too. Before I start, I want to share the storyline of this game because I want to give you some impression about this game. Please listen the story carefully. I am sure you will like it.
Once, I was a great, invincible warrior, and no one dared to stand in my way. I traveled the land, searching for a worthy battle, until I discovered the Gates of Shadows. I broke the laws of the elders and opened the gates. Of the other world were beyond them. They rushed upon me, tearing my flesh, draining my soul, turning me into a shadow. And now, for eternity, I am doomed to wander the world and fight the demons I freed.
Okay, let's the game begin. That's a nice kick. You can buy your weapon from here. Oh. This is tournament fight, you can earn money from here, I mean gold coin. Let's fight. These guys are also tough. Watch it. I lost number 3 match on this tournament. Keep fighting. Okay, level 2 unlocked. I can now learn some action from dojo. Press down, double kick. Nice. That's nice. That was too close, guys. That's nice. Okay, now there's a store, you can upgrade your weapons and armor from there. You can buy your weapon, armor and helmet from there. Okay. I remember this fight is tough. I lost once. His gestures are very tough for me. I mean was, but I won the match at last. That was hard. Friends, I played this game on my PC with the help of an Android emulator, that's why I couldn't fight fairly, but if you play this game on your smartphone or tablet, you could be played more dangerously. I love this game and also recommend you to play. Give it a try guys. And sorry for my shaky English, I don't speak English. And visit my blog for more review about Android software and application and tutorials. Thanks for watching this video. If you like, please subscribe my channel and like and share this video. Give your feedback in comment section. You can tell me how can I improve my video and English.